Thanks for your help again today. What are you doing after work?
Nothing much. I'm just going back home to the old ball and chain, you know.
That sucks, you old geezer.
It's not as bad as you think. He's a real sweetheart.
The only reason I ask is because I was wondering if after work you wanted to go grab some dinner.
Sure, I'm down.
Okay, sounds good.
Hey, Lana. Can I talk to you for a second?
May I ask why?
You'll find out in a second.
Okay.
Well, Lana, you're a very hard worker, but I have some bad news to share. We're gonna have to let you go.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
Also, on the way up, can you send in Roman?
Okay. Roman, the boss would like to see you in his office.
What happened? Are you okay?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Oh, honey. Are we still on for tonight?
I don't know. Can I get a rain check?
Of course. Love you, Lana.
Love you too, Roman.
Yeah?
Hey, Roman. So I got good news for you. You're getting a promotion.
You mean that's just what happened with Lana? You fired her to give me a promotion?
So early.
I wanted to talk to you
about what?
About the reasons for my termination?
What are you talking about?
Don't play games with me.
No, I really don't know what you're talking about.
Okay. Whatever. Bye.
Well, enjoy your day off then.
What? Honestly, no, I don't.
Missy, you were going way under the speed limit.
How? I was going 65.
The speed limit is 120.
You've got to be... Are you even a real cop?
Excuse me? Watch your mouth. License and registration, please. Okay. Alright. What was your day of birth?
March 27, 1989.
Well, it says here you were born September 2nd, 1993.
What?
Yeah.
I know my own birthday.
Well, that's not, what it says here. Well, let's try another one. How tall are you?
5'2".
It says you're 5'5", ma'am.
What? I know how tall I am.
No, you're right. I went to the DMV and they changed
marked my height when they measured it. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna let you off with a warning this time, okay? At least, please, this time, drive within the speed limit.
Will do.
Okay.
What?
CD in the computer, you were transported to a mirror dimension. This dimension is much more violent than the one you are used to. You don't want to stay here. Trust me. It's not easy being me.
And why should I listen to you?
It's the only way.
I could never do something like that. He's told me that if I do, he said that if I do, everything will go back to normal. Just hope I can do it.
Thanks, Bill. Oh, this just in. A breaking news report. There is a flock of flying pigs reported today. Make sure to take shelter inside your house so you don't get pooped on.
Can't be real. I must be hallucinating. But I don't think I could kill my best friend, but that voice, he said once I did, my world would go back to normal, like nothing had happened. Fine. I guess I'll do it.
Why?
What? I must have imagined it, right? It can't be real. It wasn't real. It wasn't real.
Oh, hey there, Alana. Well, what are you doing here?
I can explain.
Oh, no. There was actually something I needed to tell you about.
Talk to me about what?
Well, I don't know if you've heard about this.
Heard about what? What are you talking about?
Well, I'm sorry to announce to you that Roma has passed.
No. I was supposed to come back and it would be normal. They said everything would be normal.
I'm sorry that this happened.
To be normal. Everything was supposed to be the same. How do I even know this will work?